told my little homies I ain't gonna say nothing. I'm a lot of people, but I'm not the biggest 6ix9ine fan, but the young nigga making some cool music. And a lot of niggas don't like how this little nigga making music. I understand it. I'm not in the middle of none of y'all little niggas beef, but to hear a lot of people say, yo, he fake. He only moving around because he with the high 20 and he with big homies. And to me, y'all motherfuckers dry snitching. Y'all niggas letting the cops know and the whole world know that 6ix9ine were real gangbangers, real big homies. So now it makes the cops or whoever want to fuck with them in a bad way, not no street shit. We talking about some dry snitching shit. A lot of y'all niggas out here really dry snitching. Yo, watch your fucking mouth, man, because shit could turn on you trying to turn over on another nigga.